Safe from winter's cold, John D. Rockefeller Sr. arrives at Ormond Beach. Special oxygen cylinders form part of his luggage, for use in the event of heart attacks, for Mr. Rockefeller has lately been in poor health. The 95-year-old magnate is hopeful that Florida's sunshine will again prove beneficial.